A Milwaukee man is accused of conning the justice system by impersonating a lawyer.
12 News has learned this man, Thomas Lyon, represented unsuspecting clients in Milwaukee Circuit Court. New at 6, says 12 News Colleen Henry reports. Investigators say his office might have been a front for another business.
Detectives swarmed this office building at 53rd and Hampton last week. Workers at the dental clinic next door watched, but had no idea what investigators were there for.
Our minds were turning like, because we don't hardly see people there.
In fact, investigators raided a law office that had just opened, looking for evidence the purported lawyer was really an imposter.
He was pretending to be a lawyer.
According to court records, Thomas J. Lyon is a con man who moved here from New York after being convicted of false business representation there. Thomas J. Lyon and Associates has a website and advertises on Craigslist, but investigators say Lyon practiced law using the license number of Thomas J. Lyons, a Minnesota lawyer who hasn't practiced here in years.
Hello, pusher.
Investigators say Lyons' office manager told them he boasted he was like the Hollywood character in Catch Me If You Can, who bilked millions as he posed as a lawyer, doctor, and pilot. 12 News obtained a search warrant that says his office manager told police Lyon did represent clients in court, but she also said he managed a prostitution service out of this office. The dental office neighbors were stunned.
Running an escort service.
Are you serious?
No!
Detectives seized Lyon's computers looking for evidence of impersonating a lawyer and pandering. He is now behind bars for violating the terms of his New York sentence as Milwaukee investigators try to unravel both of his alleged enterprises, Toya.
All right. Thank you, Colleen.